started a new job at $25 an hour, starting. And my guess is Carl would hire a lot more as well, moving that on forward. That, so that the person has a better life, and they got more opportunities. They got things that they can do that they are contributing to the society, and they got the wherewithal then to be able to live the kind of life that they want to have, to be able to grow the kind of family that they want to grow, to be able to do the things that they want to do. And that's what we all yearn for. That's why we're here. That's what we've got these facilities like this for. I thank BNSF for the partnership. You guys have been fabulous. Last week, this was 2 weeks ago, I was in Kansas City where we welcomed Kubota into Kansas, into their major U.S. distribution facility that they're having, that they're part of, the BNSF intermodal facility in Kansas City. That's a massive site. Carl and I flew around it in a helicopter. You actually needed that to get around and to see it. 2 million square feet under roof now. Another 10 to 15 million coming, being built now in your state as a distribution facility. This is one of the great assets that we have.